The MRS Medal is awarded for outstanding achievements in the field of material science. Joining us now is Jennifer Lewis, who herself is an MRS Medal winner. Thank you for being with us, Jennifer.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
So tell me, what is it like for you to win such a prestigious award?
It's actually quite a big deal. The way I look at it is it represents a cumulative body of work. It's awarded over a 10-year period for the body of work that you've done. And it's not only for myself, but it really reflects the contributions of my research group, my students, undergraduates, graduate students, postdocs, and our many collaborators. So I really think it represents the work of a whole group of people, and I just get to be front and center.
But. Well, you're very humble.
It's just the truth.
But what was your achievement that created such an advancement in the field?
Sure. So about 10 years ago, we had the great honor of working with a colleague of mine at Sandia National Lab, Joseph Cesarano. And together, we worked on a class of materials that we refer to as colloidal inks. And since that time, we've expanded the materials palette. We've been able to define printing of these types of materials to impart function, whether it be electrical conductive function for printed electronics or soft materials for tissue engineering. And we've, as I said, broadened the materials palette. We've reduced the printed feature size by two orders of magnitude. And we've very recently designed new print heads that allow us to print at very high throughput.
Now, you're going to be giving a talk a little bit later on in the week. What's going to be the focus of that presentation?
Yeah, so the title of the presentation is Printing Functional Materials, and it's a Symposium X talk, which will be presented tomorrow, Wednesday at noon. And I'm really delighted because in and of itself, just having the opportunity to present Symposium X is quite an honor. So
well,
it's
that's what
be fun.
I was going to ask you. How big of an honor is it for you to be a presenter here to all the MRS attendees?
It really is. And as I said, Symposium X is a special one because no other talks are being done concurrently. So I expect hopefully a decent turnout in the audience. And I've given talks here over the many years that I've been involved as a professor in the field. And this one's really going to be a highlight for me.
Jennifer, thank you for joining us. We appreciate your time. Good luck with the presentation.
Thanks.
We know it'll be great.